The spinal column is made up of bony vertebrae, which are separated from one another by tough elastic discs that allow for movement. These discs are liable to displacement when they're put under strain. Lifting can produce forces that may cause a lumbar disc to move out of place.